probably seen this strange-looking shot before, whether in a film, TV show, or music video. And you might wonder what it's called and how its effect is achieved. This is called a Snorricam shot. The shot is achieved by rigging a device holding a camera to the body of the actor and having the camera directly facing the actor. It's named after two Icelandic photographers and directors known as the Snorri Bros, who built the device in the mid-90s. However, previous methods were used to achieve the same effect for many decades throughout film history. So, what is the purpose of this shot? Though this technique relies on the natural movement of the actor, it feels unnatural, because when the actor moves, the camera remains stabilized while the background shifts. This generates a feeling of discomfort and vertigo for the audience. This unsteady feeling created by the Snorricam shot is either used to convey a character's physical dizziness, whether from drunkenness, from lethal injury, or emotional dizziness emanating from shock, panic, or paranoia. The Snorricam shot is therefore a kind of point-of-view shot in that it portrays a character's subjective experience, but with the twist of being able to see the character's reaction and facial expression. It is a form of intensified subjectivity with an objective element to it. The Snorricam shot is a striking storytelling tool which, rather than placing the audience in character's shoes, actually places us all up in their grill.